Hi everyone, I'm Chelsea from Twinkl, and today I'm going to be showing you this fab cut and stick resource from Twinkl all about the digestive system.
This would make a great follow-up or summary activity after a block of year 4 learning about the digestive system. There are 4 steps. First, with the body outline, you could leave it A4 and ask the children to glue the names and functions around the body. However, this would cause some parts to hang over the page. I found it worked best when arranged on a large piece of paper. Next, learners must cut around the organs and place them on the body outline. The intestine is very fiddly. Then, learners must cut out the name labels and place them near the correct organ, along with the function boxes, which describe the role of each organ in the system. When they are happy with the placement, they can glue down the pieces of paper and draw ruler lines matching the name to the correct organ. Once finished, they would make a great display or a fun addition to their science books. There are even alternative versions which can be downloaded with a simple click. There are black and white versions of the resource, allowing you to not only save precious printer ink, but also allowing children to colour in the work, creating a great potential display. They could even create a colour code to match organ, name and function. There is also an editable version of the resource. This will download as a Word document, meaning you can easily change the wording to fit the descriptions and definition you have used in class, so they are more recognisable to your learners.
This resource is differentiated into 3 levels of difficulty, so you can choose the best type of challenge to suit your learners.
Children will need a copy of pages 1 and 2 each to complete the simplest version of the activity. In the activity, children have 3 organs to cut and place, 4 name labels, with the added support of numbers matching the organ pictures, and the function box descriptions include the name of the organ being described. For the middle difficulty, children will need a copy of pages 4 and 5 each. There are still 3 organs to cut and place, but there are now 5 name labels and they are not numbered. The function boxes are also more challenging as they do not name the organ being described. For the highest challenge, children need a copy of pages 7 and 8. The added challenge is that they have 6 organs to cut and place, while the name labels and function boxes remain the same as the middle difficulty. You could even add another level of challenge by slicing off the name labels and function boxes and challenging your learners to write their own. This would show the exact details learners have retained and would make each piece of work individual. And of course, trusty answer sheets are included for each level of difficulty.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy using this fab resource with your learners. See you next time. Bye!